All right, where's Winchester? Let's get him to help with the search.
Yeah, where is he? I can usually smell when he's around. What? Smells like morning dew on a spruce tree. It's nice.
I actually haven't seen him all morning.
Yeah, but I see your spidey sense tingling.
Well, he was acting a little odd in autopsy yesterday, but I was thinking it was just because of Jimmy. But now...
What are the chances he's off chasing his own lead?
Too high.
Yeah!
Gage, where are you?
Not a good time, Jess!
Gage? There you go. Just hold steady. Get you wrapped
up. That's something you don't see every day.
You okay?
I'll live and dig scars.
I hope you dig the one you just did to your career with this bonehead move. Director wants to permanently dismiss you from this investigation.
And ISB ain't so happy with you either.
Sorry, Tripsy.
Don't Tripsy me. This is exactly why I couldn't take the next step with you. Every time I thought that we could actually be a we, you proved time and time again you can only ever go your way.
You're right. Messed up. Sorry.
All right, let's hear it, Mr. Hero. What's this lead you've been chasing by yourself?
The purple stains on Walsh's fingers?
You did recognize them.
They're from the Aster oblongifolius flower. They're late bloomers to a specific area of the park this time of year.
You're trying to find Walsh's camp.
Thought you could find something there that could ID the men who eliminated.
Long shot, I know, and yeah, it was a dead end. On the way back, I ran into Smokey over here. This beast just charged me out of nowhere.
I thought bears rarely attack humans.
They don't. It's like this one's possessed or something.
Oh, smart of you to run towards the nearest park ranger station.
This saved my damn life. Took 3 trank darts to bring this guy down.
How many does it normally take?
I haven't seen it take more than one. Kind of reminded me of...
An addict, high on PCP. The ones where it takes about a dozen rounds to stop him.
Yeah.
We need to swab this bear's saliva and get it to Casey ASAP.
You want us to collect bear spit?
I'm not asking you to French kiss him. You want to solve this case, or do you want to stand around and stare at each other?